1st of December, just a block from Times Square. The smell of roast chestnuts and exhaust in the air. The sidewalks were packed, every square inch of land, with visions of sugar plums filling the night. Away near the corner of a bustling street sat a man with a sign that rise chance to me. A pair of old glasses were perched on his nose, and his grimy old coat hung like swaddling clothes. The sign had a message that took me aback. Tell me off for $2, just give it a crack. And there by his feet lay a box full of bills. Testament laden with big city hills. That's only in New York, was my very first thought. Can you soak up abuse at just $2 a shot? This entrepreneur's made a very fine play. Maybe I'll see him on Wall Street one day. Then I thought once again of the service he plied, what a valuable gift that his listening provides, releasing the rage from this Manhattan eye, this unlikely shrink with a quizzical smile. So I opened my wallet, I plunked down 1-2, said I won't tell you off cause I love what you do. You're making the world a more peaceful place by relieving some woes of this human rat race. He said, that's a twist, mister. Talked for a while, I bid him good luck, and then we both shared a smile. But I swear that I heard